six, five, four, three, two, one.
Ring, 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 ring. Our fourth and our finale of the Pony Green. Here you go.
Still in double digits, it looks like here.
bike's still running. Dan Baker. Looks like the Anderson cars maybe are still going. One of them, anyway. Maybe two of them. Racing entry to 27, moving along here, the Melts lumber car. Looks like Jason Melts. Red flag, hold up, red is out, hold up, red flag. And a report of a flame up, let's see. Here it is over here. Just to the left side of the stage. So any drivers want to take this opportunity to exit their automobiles can do so now. As we wait the fire extinguishers down here in front. And once again, firefighters from the Ghent and Chatham Fire Departments go to work. Appreciate their support here in helping us out every year at the Demolition Derby. They'll be back again tomorrow night, of course. Making quick work with the fire extinguishers for the single digits here. All gets pre-fired. Gets moving again. Jason Melts going to work here, the Melts lumber automobile. See where those Anderson cars are. Looks like Brett Anderson going to work. Pat Hogan camp as well. The one lurking in the shadow, clean out to the right-hand side here. Gotta get him over in the middle of things. Things quieting down to the left-hand side, so coming down to about a half a dozen now here in front. Jason Melts still moving along at the Speed Garage car. Thank you. 2016. I believe that's Eric Boone Jr. Good hit by the Hogan Camp 36. Mel Slumber Pink Machine still rolling here in front. Looks like the Anderson cars have pretty much died out. I don't see them rolling here. Half a dozen is what we've got. Two in the right, two in the middle. Maybe down to five now. There we go. A couple over to the left hand side. Brenda Christie with that Speed's Garage Machine. Looking to get things going here. This could be our final four right in the middle. At Hogan Camp's car, Brenda Christie's car. Trying to get him back away here.